That man right there knows a lot about game theory. Chris Jesus Ferguson. He has moved the remainder of his chips, 14,500, into the pot against Ryan Kalberg. And Kalberg, true to his name, makes the call. So Ferguson at risk of being knocked out and way behind.
Jesus has been under the radar here the first couple of days. Not much happening for him.
Flop, not much happening for him. Five jack ace, Kalberg with a pair of aces now.
Ferguson in danger of finishing just out of the money here in the main event.
The king gives Jesus a straight draw.
Jesus will need a queen to stay alive.
River card is a five of diamonds. Kalberg wins it. And Chris Ferguson, the 2000 main event champ, is knocked out of this 2006 contest. So Kalberg gets the rest of Jesus's chips, and one former world champion is